Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next president of the United States, President Donald J. Trump.